Finally, we finally finished making this beautiful table. And hey, what's up guys, Ziggy here, and welcome back to another video. And today I'll be showing you guys a new character, and welcome Professor Waltz. Hello Professor Waltz.
Hi, my name is Professor Waltz.
Oh nice. Okay Professor Waltz, today you are going to be a new member of the Education Edition Island, or Edu Island for short. And today we are going to have a very good dinner. Now, if you excuse me Professor Waltz, you need to sit right here, okay, right here. And let me wait for the dinner. Oh there, I think it's finished. What do you want? I'm just gonna give you some beef, Let me see what I'm cooking. Some chicken. There we go. Got some cooked beef. I will also love to have some cooked beef because it's very, very delicious. So let me put it on your table. And boop. There we go. Boop. There we go. And then you should be able to just sit there. But oh no, I forgot on my energy plate. Well, thankfully, hey guys, today I'm going to show you guys how to make a plate in Minecraft. Let's do this. Woo! Okay guys, step one is to find where you want to build it. For example, here is going to be my plate. Destroy one block and then destroy the bottom one next. Okay, step two is to put an armor stand in it, and then make sure you pose it like this. But if you are playing in Java edition or not in PC, you don't need to do that because you don't really have arms. Then equip them with an iron helmet or any other helmet you want, as long as it's not a turtle shell. Then next step is you want to grab your piston and some oak wood planks. I don't really need that, but yeah. Then put yourself your piston. Oh, but this is hard. This is really, really hard. So basically you need to put yourself some blocks here. Make sure you have like this. This is only so for makeshift. You don't need to put all of these, don't worry. After that, oh, there we go. Then put your piston right there, and then grab yourself some wood stairs, and then make sure you put it facing the other way. Make sure it's not facing your seat, and then activate it, and then boom, and then I need myself this. Okay, let me just pickaxe this. Am I almost done? And check that out guys, look at that, now it looks like a legitimate plate. But there's only one thing, we cannot put any food in it. That's why we have the item frame. You place the item frame and check that out guys, we have finished. What do you think Professor Waltz, does it look interesting? So basically, I finally finished. Now let me put myself my beef in there, and then poop. And then look at that, now I have my fork, my spoon, I have some drinks here. Now Professor Waltz, let's enjoy our dinner. Okay, Professor Waltz, what do you think? Is it very delicious? What do you think?
It's very delicious.
So thank you Professor Waltz, I cannot wait for the next experiment with you we're going to do on this island. I mean, it's been quite a while and I've been really, really bored here, so hopefully you'll be here for me, and I'm going to really, really like this beef because I cooked it for very long. Oh, looks like that's done. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, share, and subscribe right now to Glindedig. And I'm so excited for the next experiment with, of course, Professor Waltz right here. Hello, Professor Waltz. Say bye. Well, he doesn't want to say anything, so. Well, in that case, I'm gonna say bye!